Sawadee-ka, Simon Agoston, former Olympian triathlete. And today I'd like to show you some active warm-up exercise. It's really helpful before the cycling training or the running training. Today I will show you three different exercises. And I do 10 reps each exercise and I repeat 3 times. So actually it takes just about 4 or 5 minutes. It's really, really helpful before the training. More warm-up is always better, especially as we're getting older, we need more warm-up. So yeah, I do more warm-up as well. So I show you the exercise now. So 10 reps each leg, and I show you the first exercise. So this whole exercise is very basic. If you need some help, you can always find something to help yourself. So the first exercise is it's really helpful to warm up your calf muscle. So this exercise actually. So just cross your legs 10 times each leg. You can whatever you like. Yes. So but I just repeat 6 times. It also helps you to find your balance. So. So this was the first exercise. Second one is 45%. It's really good for your core legs, glutes, hips. Same 10 times. And then change the sign, do the other one. And the third one is change the position. Okay, so. So these three exercises, each leg 10-10, so it takes about 1 set, 1.5 minute, and repeat 3 times, so the warm-up exercises takes about 4 or 5 minutes. Enjoy it.